the echo has been for ages before man. The rider and the stallion were still. Everything was still.
The further he rode, the more quiet he gave the voice.